Hello and welcome to iStock, where we don't just report the news, we bring back that old-school anime feel. Today, Animego crowdfunds AD Police, Seven Deadly Sins to return next year, and Young Blackjack gets a new trailer. If you were lucky enough to go to Animego's Anime Weekend Atlanta panel, you were audience to the announcement that they will launch a Kickstarter campaign next year for the reissue of AD Police. In addition, the company have announced more plans to launch another Kickstarter campaign for Writing Bean later this year. If you don't know about AD Police, it was originally a spin-off series of Bubblegum Crisis. Animego's previously released AD Police on videotape and DVD. A few years ago, Animego did similar Kickstarter to release Bubblegum Crisis on Blu-ray disc back in 2013. So get your wallet ready if you want some classic anime thanks to Animego. At the end of the last episode of The Heroic Legend of Arslan, it was revealed that the Seven Deadly Sins manga, which already has had one anime adaptation, will be getting a sequel series in 2016. The cast will return to Seven Deadly Sins, but not much more information has been revealed about this sequel series. So in the meantime, you can go to Crunchyroll, which had the series as a simulcast, to watch the anime series or read the manga, which is also on Crunchyroll manga. The announcement trailer that was played after The Heroic Legends of Arslan is up online if you want to watch it for yourself. The fall anime season is upon us, and one of the series that is going to debut is Young Blackjack, and a new trailer was recently released for it. Based on the 2011 manga by Yugo Okuma and Yoshiaki Tabata, it follows the early years of the classic Osuma Tetsuka character, a Tetsuka production directed by Metsuko Kaze, who also worked on Saikano. The opening theme is I Am Just Feeling Alive, performed by Yumi Kun, and will be narrated by previous Blackjack voice Akio Otsuka, with the younger Blackjack being voiced by Yoshiro Umehara. The series has not been picked up as of yet by Anime North American licensor or streaming companies, so fans of Blackjack may have to wait. This is Bobby Henshin reporting the news on Tuesday, September the 29th, 2015. For more 91.8 The Fan Awesome, visit our website, 918thefan.com. Check out our forums or head on over to our chat room, where you can talk with DJs, writers, and other fans, or follow our Twitter, Facebook, and Tumblr to stay up to date with what's going on in the 91.8 The Fan world. Most importantly, tune in to our 24/7 live radio station that plays everything you want and nothing you don't. Hope to see you there, and thanks for listening.